Hello, everyone. This is John Crate. We are back in Fallout 4. So when we last left off, we were here. At, what is this place called? The Electrical Hobbyists Club. Which is kind of a fun little place. It's like a trap. It's a trap house. I mean, not like drugs, but like there's just a bunch of traps. So that would have hit us with a hardened sniper rifle. Or the double barrel shotgun. One or the other. They both would have gone off there. Out so we can at least, you know, target any mines that we find. So there is some rads, clearly. We can probably just put on our, don't think there's any enemies here, so let's just get the hazmat suit on, just because. Careful where we step. I would have done the Tesla arc. Trigger there. Hey, queen. Yas, queen. Okay, there's a mine over there. Which we better get, because Longfellow was probably just gonna frickin' trigger it here. Where is it? Oh. See, that was a good hiding spot. As you can see, there's a lot of, laser tripwires in there. What are these attached to? Let's see if we can figure that out. I think they're all attached to the thing at the end. If I could, like, there. Yeah, they're all attached to the same wire. This. I can't remember what this does. I think it's an irradiation device. Wait, is there anything attached to this door I should be aware of? I don't think so. Clearly, if we could have unlocked that, that would have been a back way in, so we kind of took the hard way through, but that's okay. Cellar. Let's find out what's the prize for getting through all of their crap that they set up. We're still not done. They had a missile launcher up there. There's also that thing, which, we probably could trigger to start up. I'll take that. Yep. Bathroom scale would have started you up. Fellow, do not frickin' touch anything, please. I should probably order him to just stand there and wait, because I do not need him to do something stupid. Thought there's a cord going to that room as well. So let's, yeah. That is a tripwire. Come on. Come on. Like another. Oh, no, that's just attached to that. Wait, what? Oh. That was close. That's all of it.
Coral, it's me. I know you're in there, so just open up. The boys saw you up here yesterday. Look, they ain't gonna wait, and I ain't gonna wait. We leave in the morning, so just finish playing hermit and have your ass in camp by sunup. Vanish like this. I don't care how many booby traps you hide behind, Coral. We're still here. He's your kid, not mine. So you better get your shit together and come find us when you're done with this idiocy. Maybe you figured out something a long time ago and I'm just learning it now. Just wasn't fair, Coral. Not for this kid. Yeah. Sure thing, kiddo. I'm hungry, too. And there's nothing for us here. Let's go.
So there's a little story for you. A story in three parts. Sounds like radiation. Okay, so we gotta head over to get another Heady Winter holotape at the Coast Guard Pier. There's two places that we haven't discovered on the map that was on the compass anyway, so let's go ahead and start heading towards there. One of them appears to be a forest icon. Oh, also, let's drink a bourbon. Longfellow should like that. you not close enough? No, probably just... can't do it yet. Hasn't been long enough. Oh, now we're really getting into the woods here. There's a couple places on the map that we haven't discovered down here. I'll just get this out. Get up there. Robots, huh? Rest. This was not the R.
Got it.
Activate.
Protectron's on duty.
So they're gonna go on a parade. Hey, robots! Look, they're on their little parade route, I guess. Okay, so what's that way? Okay, so we got Summersville Place, which is here, let's just go over what this is. What do we have here? Is this the entrance to the Glowing Sea? Yep, edge of the Glowing Sea. Also a vault this way. Let's at least discover it. So now when we finally decide to go find Virgil, we know where to start. Someday we're going to find Virgil. Just not right now. Not the plan to fight these guys. Because I know what this vault is. Go down, please. Where's this other guy that I shot? Two of them.
Someone or something else here.
Ultrons aren't that strong. I mean, damn, like, they can't take nearly as much damage as the ones some of the ones we faced before. Okay, so we're not going in here. Side. Where?
See what's left.
How'd you even get back there? Because this is part of Kate's quest, so we will, we'll be back here later. Because I think this one's the part that. Part of Kate's quest. Pretty sure. Okay, so that's gotta be Somerville Place. Yeah, so we don't even need to go there. Because it's on the map. We'll know where it is. Let's discover this location. The stacked cars. Cells. Scrap Palace. An apt name. Get it? Because it's full of scrap.
Oh. What the?
Nice try!
Okay, I don't like that sound. Like in that little hut. Oh, did not mean to fall in there, but shit, can I even get out of here?
Here, human, I come.
shit.
You have to come out soon.
I don't think I can get out. Got an idea. Oh, damn. We might be in a bit of trouble. I think we have to load. One second. Let me see here which one of these is gonna be. I think this one's gotta be the one. Even though it sets us back a little bit. That was dumb. Well, we discovered a few places, and then I fell into a trailer that didn't have a door, so now I have to reload. Like, the trailer was turned on its side, and I was on top of it, and I fell through the window, and then there's no way to jump out. And there's no door, so I had to reload. And I couldn't fast travel out because there were super mutants outside. So basically, we're back here. And we've accomplished nothing. So, let's go redo pretty much everything we've done so far, apart from the hobbyist's place. Yeah, I know, I tried. Even when I was hidden, it was like, I was hidden and they had no idea I was there. It was like, nope, there are enemies nearby. Gee, thanks. Okay, let's do this again. We'll go with sand.
That's it.
There we go. Activate these guys so that they can help shoot at this. At the Deathclaw again. That was unexpected. I hit a sneak attack melee on that thing and killed it in one blow. I was not expecting that. Jesus. Okay. Okay, well, anyway, let's discover. Now we'll discover this place again. Which is the edge of the glowing sea. Discover the vault again. Well, this time we won't fight anyone, because the intention wasn't to fight anyone, it was just to discover it. Summersville place that's not important to discover because it's already on the map. We want to go to... where's the place I got stuck? This way. Stuck. Scrap Palace. This guy's just not taking damage. Holy crap, he's taking shots. Action point refresh speed. Actually, that's pretty good. And they're shooting at the Brother of Steel, apparently. And they have a suicider somewhere out there. So that was in danger there. And they shot down the Brotherhood. So, you know. Explodey boy. Did something. Did he get rid of Explodey Boy? I don't hear him beeping anymore. Must have. This is the stupid thing I got stuck in.
No sense turning your nose up at something that might be useful.
Ooh, that's a cool little safe or safes.
Nice.
There doesn't appear to be too much here. But we have discovered it. Hey, Longfellow, you want to carry some stuff? Oh.
What's he?
Hey. That's legendary. Let's take you out first. We're up to 67. Not bad for not even finding Virgil yet. Anyway, we were doing, Ghoulish. Radiation hour generates even more of my lost health. But the real kicker, the real thing we want it for is the next one. Rad damage will now begin to slowly heal. That's the big one that we want. Okay, so we got Cutler Bend. Okay, so we've discovered Cutler Bend. I couldn't tell from here, so that map marker is that what looks like that is kind of strange. Then we haven't discovered whatever is that way though. There's two things. There's like that radio. There's like a radio tower thing, and then there's like the coastal. So let's take a look at this radio tower. Which, by the way, Longfellow, get over here, please. Let's, drink a bourbon. See if you're ready to like that now. You are.
Hey.
Got something you need done?
Nothing else for now.
Right then.
And he's not ready to talk. Oh yeah, troubleshoot. You can have a lead pipe, sure, why the hell not? You can have that too. And any junk that I've picked up, you can have that. Hold on to it for me. I trust you with my junk.
Make it quick, will ya?
Shut up. Wait, what? Never mind. Thought I saw something on the compass. It's still Cutler's Bend. It's always Cutler's Bend. Don't suppose we can break into this. A There's a radio station of some sort. What? A rad scorpion? Let's open it up and find out what we got.
Looks like a safe place to hold up.
So yeah, nothing really here. It's just this is where the... The guy we rescued was strong. And them broadcast here, although I don't think their radio tower is working. Because obviously you can't pick up any of their broadcasts. There's no real story here. So let's see. Next we can get this. Well, that's across the way. Oh, both things that we're looking for are across the way, so it doesn't really matter. Down here. Just kind of keep shooting. He'll go down someday. Not sure why the Coast Guard was getting involved with Andy Winter. He must have been up to some interesting stuff. Shot at. There's a hole in the wall, but we're civilized here. We're gonna go through the door. Was just going to show us an Andy Winter, where one of the Andy Winter tapes was, but we already knew where it was. Probably already gotten it. Increase. Or increased. That's only one. That's one. And Yeah, I honestly have no idea. I feel like with some of these long ones, you might as well just frickin' do this. Disagrees. I'm just being so lazy right now. Someday.
Nice.
There. So what all we get here? I'm sure it was totally worth it. I guess a bunch of 10 mil.
Got it.
Ooh, another bourbon. It's my favorite, right, Longfellow? Ooh, that was lucky.
Got it. Nice.
5% damage with scoped weapons? Well, I don't got any of those. Holotape. One more to go. And it's even marked on the map.
Sweet.
Is there any other places to discover? Yeah, there was this place down here that we wanted to discover. Hey, Longfellow wants to talk to us.
Heads up.
Say, Captain, can we talk for a minute?
All right, let's talk.
I appreciate it, Captain. At my age, any chance to make a new friend is, well, it ain't something I'd expect to happen much. But I'm glad it did. There's more to it than that, though. Long time ago, when I was a young man, I had a sweetheart. Hannah was her name. And we planned to get married, raise a family and all that. Well, we had a place out in the fog we used to meet so we could be alone. Damn children of Adam jumped us. They took her and left me for dead. Took 2 months to recover from my injuries. By then, it was too late. They'd warped her mind and turned her into their way. It was only later I learned she was carrying our child. Of course, the baby didn't stand a chance with all that radiation. Adam's will, she called it. Anyway, she died a few years later. Trappers got her. Or so them lunatics said. I guess that was Adam's will, too.
I didn't know. I'm so sorry, Longfellow.
Yeah. Well, We all got our scars, right? Truth is, what happened to Hannah was her choice, and so be it. But I never got to be a father, and that's what I regret. If I had a son or daughter, well, I'd have someone to pass on all my learning to. But you, you're the first person I've met that's worth teaching what I've got to teach. I ain't good with telling people that I'm grateful, but you've given this old hunter a sense of purpose and a reason for living. That's something I ain't had for a long time.
Thanks, Longfellow. It means a lot to me that you think so.
Well, that was all I had to say. I appreciate you hearing me out.
There, Hunter's Wisdom. We're maxed out with, Longfellow. This place would be super annoying if I could trigger the mines.
Nice.
Longfellow, did you... Oh, and this too?
I don't know who you are, but you better clear out before I go haywire and blast you.
Whoa, slow down. I just want
to
talk.
Right. You just strolled in out of the Commonwealth looking for synths to talk to.
Calm down. Tell me what's going on.
They've got something they use to control us, to make us do things we don't want to do. Any second now. They might send some signal, or I'll see the color orange, or whatever it is they do, and boom, one more dead fool. Now, are you going to get out of here, or wait for them to make me kill you?
We're just talking, so why don't you just ease off the trigger there?
Fine, but don't think this means you're welcome. Got your looky-loo at the synth? Ready to get out of here before they make me hurt you?
Look, I just need a little while to catch my breath.
Fine. There's a bed upstairs if you need it. But it's not safe to stick around here.
Hey, Phyllis.
Just do whatever you're here for and leave me alone. okay?
So yeah, nothing here, I guess. I remember her. She's not a synth. She accidentally shot her kid, so she thinks that she's a synth because what mother would shoot her kid? So this, she must be a synth, and the Institute made her do it. You know. We could have picked the other. I was hoping we could get all of the talking options, but we couldn't get all of them. Okay, so let's discover. Shaw High School. Is that what I'm heading towards? Is Shaw High School? Something else. Oh, Fallon's. Last Eddie Winter tape is over there, so let's get let's get Valentine. And then we'll go get it. So we can put an end to this little saga.
Up.
Go on.
Look alive.
Swapping supplies.
I don't know what you got.
Still, we can still use those. So, we're done with you, Longfellow. Never have to see you again.
Need something?
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still searching for them.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on them.
Been too long since. Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road again?
It sure is.
Hunt for Eddie Winter?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
starting to feel a little dizzy looking at the screen. We'll finish this off, part off, and then we'll get Eddie Winter later. Outside. Pretty sure there's usually another one around the corner here. There you are. Alcohol, what's the D for? Alcohol, something, tobacco, firearms, and lasers. I can't remember what the D stands for.
I'm sure the ladies know what the D stands for.
Another one over there. Doesn't seem to want to move. Oh. Is the D for just drugs? Alcohol, drugs, tobacco, firearms, and lasers.
Pack it in, boys. Something out there.
There's tobacco.
What a weekend with all this. What the hell was that?
I do not need another fat man. Not want a whiskey bottle either. Buffo, so must be drugs.
What the?
Why would stim packs, like, were stim packs weren't illegal? Why would they be in lockup?
That's it.
Something I kind of should look up is if we're like some of these drugs, like buff out, was that illegal? Was that an illegal drug before the war? Or is it just like something that was frowned upon? Hey, where'd you even come from, buddy? Oh, through here. Chief's key. Well, sure, why the hell not? Winter holotape, not important because we already know where it is. For some reason, I'm thinking that there's something in the wall as well. A cell key, huh? Guns and bullets, yes. Perfect. And an E, most likely. It can't be pace. Okay, that failed. No matches whatsoever. Wow. Held one.
Got it.
That's a safe control. There. Well, we already opened the evidence locker, so that's, we don't need that. that's just, that's for this guy, I believe. Don't need that.
So, this is what 2 centuries without adjusting looks like.
That is all of the Heavy Winter holotapes. Buff out, was he planning to try and bend the bars?
Look alive.
I'm listening. So, you got something for me? Maybe a pocket full of tapes belonging to an old ghoul?
Finally got them all. Here.
No fooling. Wow. That's some real solid detective work. Yeah, they're older than dirt, but they've got Eddie's paw prints all over them. These are the real deal. And they've still got the code pieces in them. Let me run them through the old processor. Got it. 1-9-5-3-7-2-8-4-0-6. That old thug's holed up in Andrew's station. Now, let's go bring down Eddie Winter.
I'm guessing he's gonna pick the fastest route out of the building. Okay, well, there it is. Andrew Station. We've been there. Right next to the South Boston Police Department. So we're not going in just at the moment, but we're gonna fast travel there so I can save there. And then I'm gonna go take a nap and sleep this off. Okay, so I will be back, maybe even later tonight, but yeah, I need a minute. Oh, there's still guys here. I thought we cleared this place out.
Oh, it's gone.
They must have grown back.
Lock them.
Speed. Okay. So yeah, like I said, next time on Fallout 4, we are going to destroy Eddie Winter. So, as usual, this is John Crate signing out.